to rock rhymes, make money, chip with the honey, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. It's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the gold from the dust.
Car broke down. Do you think you can help us out?
Yeah, I can help you guys out.
So do you want us to like help you out or something? Like, is there anything we can do?
Yeah, it seems alright. You guys can just go inside, make yourselves comfortable, something to eat, something to drink, you know, relax, have sex with my wife, whatever.
Oh, thank you.
What'd she just say? I thought I heard something. No, but it couldn't have been that.
No. Let's go.
Something to eat?
No.
Nah, thanks, we're good.
So let's just go in my room.
Okay.
What's going on in here?
Nothing, I swear!
So, you got a bone or what? Way too big for us.
Damn, dude, I want some Taco Bell.
Fuck yeah, man, I want some Taco Bell.
Shit. Fuck, dude. Just what we fucking needed, dude.
want to explain what just happened?
Sorry, sir. I wasn't paying attention to where I was driving.
Give me your goddamn insurance and license.
Sorry, I don't have insurance.
Erhan Ere at them. No insurance? This is why they shouldn't let you foreigners drive.
I'm sorry, sir.
Well, what do we have here? A Mexican. Shouldn't you be out picking strawberries with the rest of your 19 siblings? North Carolina, I see. Well, I'm from South Carolina. That's further south. We don't have basketball down there. You wanna know why? Too many niggers in basketball. I'm gonna get back in my American-made car and go back to my American-made home and be with my American white family.
Sir, you're being really offensive.
Oh, look at that! The wetback has an opinion. And what are you looking at, towelhead?